So this is my kids when they were younger. This is how I remember them before I started getting locked up. They were so small, and then I came out and they were literally grown adults.
It's hard having to tell your children that you screwed up. It's hard having to explain to them why you chose drugs over them again.